Well, we made it to season two. I'm excited to meet Payton today and get it started. She seems like a great gal. I mean, specifically for today, check out the city of Detroit a little bit. We got a news interview we gotta go to. Grab some coffee, have some lunch, just get to know Payton. It's gonna be, I'm excited, man.
So what do you think about having over 10,000 girls apply to go on a date?
I hope that doesn't get to my head, you know?
You think you'll find love this time?
You know, I always like to say I'm going in with like a single mindset, but this season could be different. I feel like the stakes are a little higher. I mean, I'm picking a winner, four nights in Puerto Rico with her. Like, I feel like I'm gonna be really just like, I'm gonna get caught in my feels in Puerto Rico. So who knows? Who knows? Time will tell. I know that, you know, some of the gals that I've talked to already, they seem great. And I know last season I had a handful of dates that we really connected really well. And so we'll see. Time will tell is the biggest thing with that.
Hi guys, I'm Payton Perry Radcliffe and I'm from Monroe, Michigan. I'm really excited, I'm a little bit nervous. I'm kind of excited just to see where it goes. It says I'm in the premiere season two, that's really exciting. I was like, oh, he's not gonna pick me, but I'm glad I'm gonna be here and get this experience.
Have you had a handful of like bad dates before?
I've only ever been on one other date in my life.
Really? Was it good or bad?
It was fine.
Okay.
It was hard because like nothing was open in Michigan at that point too, because of COVID, nothing was open. So,
gotcha.
But yeah, that's it.
Yeah, before this, I feel like I barely went on dates. Like I feel like if it was anything, it would be like, oh, if me and you were hanging out, but it was like with some friends.
Yeah.
It was like, oh, we were all bowling or we were all out at the movies or something, you know? But like I feel like I never went out and just went like to dinner with a girl or like to the movies or something. Never did that. Do you have to do a talent in pageants?
I do.
What's your talent?
I go back and forth. I sing and I dance. It depends on my
mood, really?
What I'm feeling, but I sang for my last one.
Really? What you sang?
I sang Almost There from Princess and the Frog. It's like my favorite song.
I don't think I've ever seen, it's a Disney movie, right? I need to Google. Yeah, okay. That's exactly what I was thinking of. I haven't seen it.
Sad.
I should have lied.
Sad.
Been
no, you're
that.
Good.
is that your favorite Disney movie of all time?
No, but it's one of them. I like, okay, Ratatouille. I'm sorry, people are going to roast me, Ratatouille.
Why would people roast you? I feel like that's a pretty famous
Ratatouille's favorite. Iconic, and it's also like French. I speak French, by the way, too.
You speak French?
I speak French.
Like fluent?
Yeah, pretty close.
No way. All right, say like two sentences to me, like solid French.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Payton. Je suis étudiant à l'université de Grand Paris et dans la vie chère. Je vais être un dentiste.
That is so badass. That is so cool. Why can't I do that?
Oh my God, you get to go to the car.
Yeah, the car. Thank you, sir.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It. Hey, thank you. Good.
Oh, man. Well, oh my gosh, it gets me in the car. I feel a little honored.
Oh, you're beautiful. Here we are. Awesome. Thank you, sir.
Chill. Okay, well, I have a tradition in the car.
Okay.
Each of my dates gets the privilege of having honks.
Yes!
And so I gotta get your taste in music.
Okay.
This sets the tone for everything.
I did make a playlist for this.
You did?
I did make a playlist.
You are like the most prepared
Wait,
date
ready?
I've ever had. Oh my God!
I got a 50 dates playlist.
Wow, I feel like you did. This is amazing. All right,
you know, you have to come prepared. You go big or go home.
100%. So I got to see what you're playing before I take off, because this could make or break.
That is not.
Oh,
that was my car right on the way here.
Was that a little like R&B? A little bump and grind.
It was okay. Jay
Young, Sean Kingston.
Your way to a beautiful girl.
Great call.
That's why it'll never work. You wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the Goonies. See the future, crystal ball, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flies, white boy, you the mug. Got your girlfriend screaming all the calls. She bubbling.
Up, John Snowbank. There we go.
I still wear good shoes for
like, hey, we're pretty in sync right now. It's good.
Let's get it.
it.
Let's see who can go higher. Oh, there we go.
My long legs are coming in use.
Oh my gosh, this is kind of sketch.
Oh God.
Dude, all of a sudden one day this girl stood up and she's like, do the renegade. And then I was like, I still know the renegade. I had no idea. It sounded like a foreign language. So I'm like, what? And then everybody in the gym just like erupted. Like all these kids are like, oh, do it. And I was like, I look at the mascots because like I'm not the one dancing. They're the one dancing. And I'm like,
do you know what they're talking about?
And they're like, I'm like, what is the renegade? And then this girl starts to do it. And everybody just goes nuts. And I'm like, what is this? And that was like my introduction to the TikTok world. Can you do that one? And it's that new one. And they do like the foot.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Like, I just like
locally. You kind of just hit it.
Yeah, because that's it, right?
Yeah.
Like that. I mean, I'm squeaking bad. I just learned because I would.
I could do that forever.
At first, I like tried to learn it, like actually learn it, and then. And I was like, okay, screw this. I'm just going to, like, kind of practice the motion. So I would just, like, stand there and, like, when I would, like, brush my teeth or whatever, I just kind of would, like, low-key do that.
Yeah,
I wouldn't, like, try or put the work
in. Can't really do it, but, like.
But then it. Yeah. That's so good. Yeah. Traveling to all 50 states, and I'm going on a date with a different girl in every state.
Oh,
right there. Oh, my God. Yeah, like, that's Canada right there, right? That's, like, the bridge these days. There you go.
What is? Canada.
Yeah.
That's Canada?
Yeah, where like the Caesars is and like all those buildings is Canada.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
What do you mean? That's not Canada.
Yes, you see the flag? That's Canada. You just take the bridge and you go across.
How is that Canada? Canada's like way more up north, isn't it?
I mean, it varies. Like it's huge. It just varies.
But. This makes absolutely no sense to me. I thought that was all Detroit. Like, what? I need to like pull up a map right now.
I think we need to pull up a map.
This makes sense.
Yeah, see, because like, okay. That's where we are.
Wow.
So you just go like across the bridge and.
That is so mind blowing. I had absolutely zero clue that was a thing. I'm so envious of like people who are in college with TikTok because TikTok wasn't a thing when I was in college.
I've been in college during COVID, so I never really for one semester. I just got mud all over my white coat. I was in college for one full semester, and then COVID hit, so I also never got like a normal like college.
Oh, experience.
Just because like
I get what you're saying.
I was like a little girl ice skating. She's so precious.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Appreciate it. Oh. Oh man. Oh, this is dicey already.
I'm smoking you already.
Yeah, there we go. Ice skating, baby. Nice.
I would say when I was little, they told us like to spread our feet. But I took like ice skating.
Spread your feet?
Yeah, like.
What?
It's supposed to stop? Yeah.
Really?
It's supposed to help you.
How does that guy? Dude, that guy cruises and he doesn't even see you. He just kind of goes.
Oh my god!
Oh, shit. Oh
my god!
Oh yeah.
We like almost got it there.
Oh, there we go. Oh god, wish I could.
Oh! How are you? You good?
Oh, help. You're helping me.
Oh my god.
You're helping me.
I'm trying to.
Oh! Oh! Oh.
Okay. We're good. Oh gosh.
That's a lot easier. Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay,
you what?
I bruised myself. I think maybe after this we'll see.
You bruised yourself when you fell? When you fell?
Yeah, I think I bruised my butt. I don't have a lot back
there. Oh, no. I'll bring it back.
Bring it back.
Oh, yeah. Okay. My feet are killing me a little bit, and after that fall,
It's kind of hurt my confidence, if anything. Maybe
you're doing great.
We go grab lunch now? What
yeah,
do you think?
That's fine.
Good? Sweet.
There we go.
So I was gonna say, when I randomly decide to apply for 50 days, 50 states, actually go on a date.
that's gold. That's good stuff right there.
Good content.
It's iconic.
I gotta edit it, but then we'll post it.
What, you do some racing?
Some racing? Oh, no, nothing.
I'm going on a
date with a different girl in every state. With my first date right now.
Hi.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, you got a knockout.
Take three. Action. No clouds in my stones.
It's like,
that's
woo.
The worst. Don't slip. Oh my god.
That's crazy.
Are we going to get this one? It's like drip. It's like dripping. I think it's going really well. It's been so much fun, like ice skating. Definitely the carpool karaoke, I feel like, has been the best part. But I'm excited to see now what else we're gonna adventure on today. But I'm having a lot of fun, so I think that's good.
What do you think of Matt, now that you've met him in person?
He's really, really nice, and I'm excited to see what other days with him. He's a really nice guy, and he's been such a gentleman, like opening my doors and stuff, and very chivalrous, which, I mean, I wasn't worried about it in the beginning because he's just like he is all on social media, really nice, really down to earth. So yeah, it's been really fun. The beignets look really good, but okay, waffles or pancakes?
Oh, there's a right answer to this.
Is there?
I will leave waffles.
Yes!
All right, let's go. Yeah. Hey, there we go.
Oh my god, not my sister going, don't forget to call me back. She wants to meet you.
Oh yeah, no, absolutely.
Should we call her?
Yeah, let's do it.
I was like, where are you in school? I have, do you want to meet Matt?
Oh, what's going on?
That's my sister, Morgan.
Hi, Morgan, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm doing great. Your sister's an awesome date.
That's great.
She said, that's crazy.
Do you follow on TikTok?
Yeah.
Think you do? Uh-oh.
Now you need to.
Now you need to.
Now
you got to, because Peyton's in. Date one in the books here with Peyton in Michigan. She set the bar extremely high and was the perfect way to kick off season two.
And thanks for having me and taking me out today. It was a lot of fun.
Absolutely. Now off to Indiana.